The financial year 2023-2024 is the third year in the political term of the implementation of the NRM Manifesto for 2021 to 2026. The Minister for Presidency, Millie Babalanda, noted that, according to their analysis so far, only 36% has been achieved and a lot of effort is needed to achieve the remaining 64%.
At the start of implementing this manifesto, government embarked on ensuring that we establish the right governance structures, ensure security, increase job opportunities, and above all, achieve wealth creation for the people of Uganda.
Babalanda rallied leaders on educating the public on the government poverty alleviation programs.
Government introduced the parish development model as a vehicle for extending government services to the citizens to stimulate wealth creation. This model will specifically enable data gathering.
Brigadier General Charles Kisembo, the director of the National Leadership Institute at Chankwanzi, called for rehabilitation of the road to the institute.
He's now happy because you are there. He's now thinking about strategic issues, Rwanda, Tanzania, Palestinian question. Now you are discussing issues about boys who are smoking marijuana. They come here. He has asked those questions. Director, I think you need to inform the strategic leadership to see how they can intervene to solve these problems. Our youth in the villages are spoiled. You have local leadership in the village, you have UPC leadership in the village, you have DP, you have sheikhs.
This retreat attracted local government leaders from West Nile, including RDCs, deputy RDCs, RCCs, LC5 chairpersons, NRM district chairpersons, among others. Report compiled by Juliet Namwaya.